Completing the DBS lineup, the Volante affords customers the combination of the DBS's already established benchmark sports car characteristics with all the thrills of open-air motoring. Broadening the DBS's character, the DBS Volante appeals to drivers who wish to combine the excitement of driving a finely tuned sports car with the invigorating feeling of being open to the elements. This juxtaposition of ultimate performance and openness stirs the senses on any drive, whether an exhilarating jaunt on favored roads or cruising on lengthy journeys. Volante, meaning moving with light rapidity or flying, perfectly defines the performance potential and dynamic characteristics of the DBS Volante. Aston Martin's 16th convertible in 95 years, the DBS Volante draws on the marque's extensive experience in designing iconic Volantes and is a 2+2 featuring two occasional rear seats, ideal for young people or extra luggage. When the roof is closed, it provides a warm, comfortable ambiance, and when open, it neatly disappears behind the sculpted tonneau cover at the touch of a button.
Thank you.
The chances of owning the new Revington Roadster? 1 in 700 million. Costing a cool $250,000 more than the Revington, this car is also limited to only 20 examples. With 40 years of building open-top cars, Roadsters are a way for Lamborghini to add that extra emotional component to their technological expertise. Where the engine in the Revington was a tuned version of the LP640's engine, the Revington Roadster features an engine almost identical to the one used in the hardcore LP670 4 Super Veloce. Unlike the Revington, the exclusive paint used has a matte gray finish that is brought to life in sunlight due to the inclusion of metal particles. The wheels are formed of 5 Y-form spokes, which include a carbon crescent-shaped fin that helps cool the brakes even further.
This is a training exercise, but you will be evaluated as this is with a live situation.